for the WWE United States Championship.
Stunned the world right now. He's pretty much stunned everyone.
Match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron, whether defending or... Yeah. Wow, frustrated. The less control Ciampa has, the less effective his range. Uh-oh. To collide with.
Uh-oh. Get some control back now.
We might... Kevin Owens! Well, unsure what they're thinking. Such a result.
That was an example of boldness.
They were downright ruthless.
She didn't want to be in right now. Oh, yeah. Can't be good.
Oh, no. Powerbomb onto the edge.
Owens looking for the
ball. Oh,
looks like the champ is going to retain.
It was almost just left.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Columbus, from Utah, Zoe Stark!
Has always played games with their opponents, but these days they seem more diabolical. Oh, look at this. Down they go. Oh, God!
Oh, body!
Steers clear of that.
The ego, too.
Just blasting back with an elbow to the face.
Kick to the gut by Bliss. Followed by DDT. Does Bliss finish the job here?
Two. Three. No. Surviving that maneuver is absolutely amazing. Here with that,
Alexa Bliss.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at one
important victory here.
Ross says might be the best dressed superstar in the WWE. It's pretty obvious how fragile this high.
Oh, Ross makes it high. We're going to free the arm and does just that. Shin crashing to the floor. What are they gonna do up there? Oh, direct impact. Abdominal scratch. Fighting out of it. That's the way to get out of it. Nice. Vicious right forearm. Execute.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh. Face. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Close. And JD gets that turn back on. Oh, jumping. And Rollins.
Rollins kick to the gut. Oh, it's hard.
Rollins knowing hesitating. We're seeing no different now. Rollins connects in the corner. And a springboard.
Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
The power of Bianca Belair.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
Is the Celtic Warrior. It's a very fitting moniker. Few superstars can match Sheamus's pure fighting spirit.
This asking for a fight. I don't think there's anything Sheamus.
I'm certainly not inclined to disagree.
Big boom. Oh, look at mounting it now. Punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
My God.